My family loved fish steaks no less than meat. And when we bake them on fire, the taste is beyond praise. You can make this dish yourself. It's quite simple. Wash the salmon, and then rub with salt, seasonings, and pepper. Leave the fish to marinate for an hour. Grease the grill grate with oil. Put the marinated steaks on it. Place the grill on the coals, and cook the fish for about 20 minutes. Serve the steaks by watering them with lemon juice. Enjoy your meal.